How's it going?
Very good.
So my question was, like, what advice or tips would you give to, like, the current generation of, like, makers and inventors?
Thank you for that question. I saw Ta-Nehisi Coates speak recently where he was in front of an audience and he was like, whenever someone gets up in front of an audience, people ask them all sorts of questions that aren't their expertise. And he was very careful about not wanting to pretend to expertise he doesn't have. So I want to be careful about not pretending expertise I don't have. But in terms of looking at advice for young makers in this generation, it's very important that when you're thinking about things you want to make out in the world, it's important that you think about what the impact of what you're making will be out in the world. Whether it's an app or a piece of software or a piece of hardware that makes your life easier, there are ways in which that could also make your life more complicated. I love having Alexa in my house, but I'm also very nervous about having Alexa in my house. She knows me too well. And so, to me, we'll do better if we raise this generation and each subsequent generation with the ability to talk about the subtleties of these things. Yeah, this app can work with your whole schedule and tell you what's going on, but it's going to have your whole schedule, so where is that stored? Somewhere where someone can get it or not.